you want a chicken to supply the family nest. You'll find that it's the quiet ones that always do the best. The one that does the cackling is the one that's full of boast, but it isn't the one that puts a couple of eggs upon the toast. It isn't the hen that cackles the most that lays the bonniest egg, sitting in the hay, cackling all the day, instead of doing her duty like a woman ought to do. All she does is hen peck the cock-a-doodle-doo. Like some wives, she's got too much to say, leads her poor old husband all astray. Oh, cock-a-doodle, cock-a-doodle, she keeps pulling his leg, but it isn't the hen that cackles the most that lays the bonniest egg. Often she gets jealous of a decent cloaking hen, rearing up a family in its ain wee button bend. She clucks away and scratches up the earth for all around, but all she keeps on laying are some feathers on the ground. So it isn't the hen that cackles the most that lays the bonniest egg, sitting in the hay, cackling all the day, instead of doing her duty like a woman ought to do. All she does is hen peck the cock-a-doodle-doo. And like some wives, she's got too much to say, and leads her poor old husband all astray. Oh, cock-a-doodle, cock-a-doodle, she keeps pulling his leg, but it isn't the hen that cackles the most that lays the bonniest egg. Remember, there's a moral to this little chicken song. You've got to keep your tongue between your teeth, although it's long. For nagging makes you older, and it's young you want to look. And what did Robbie Burns say the next he kissed the cook? Oh, it isn't the hen that cackles the most that lays the bonniest egg, sitting in the hay and cackling all the day, instead of doing her duty like a woman ought to do. All she does is hen peck the cock-a-doodle-doo. And like some wives, she's got too much to say, leads her poor old husband all astray. Oh, cock-a-doodle, cock-a-doodle, she keeps pulling his leg. It isn't the hen that cackles the most that lays the bonniest egg. You know, a hen's just like a woman. I on the cackle, I'll get you in at him, and I know, not exactly a chicken, mind you, but the biggest grouse in Scotland. Look at the woman next door. 14 bairns, and you never hear her say a word. And my wife yapping all day long, and no result. Not a chicken in the house. The cradle's like the bottle in the cupboard, completely empty. So you see, I'm quite right when I tell you, it isn't the hen that cackles the most that lays the bonniest egg, sitting in the hay, high and cackling all the day, instead of doing her duty like a woman ought to do. All she does is hen peck the cock-a-doodle-doo. And like some wives, she's got too much to say, and leads her poor old husband all astray. Oh, cock-a-doodle, cock-a-doodle, she keeps pulling his leg, so it isn't the hen that cackles the most that lays the bonniest egg. Cackling all the day long.